pay attention to nature. There's a reason why a woman can only be pregnant by one man at a time, but a man can have multiple women pregnant at one time. There's a reason why there are many married men that struggle every day to remain with one woman, because it's going against, you know, it's going against what's technically natural to him.
Fact. A man is, by nature, polygamous. Monogamy and fidelity are unnatural.
But if it's our man's nature, why is we fighting it?
What's in a man's DNA makes people feel uncomfortable.
The actual fact is that our men are outnumbered about 5 to 1. And nature is going to require that the men take responsibility for more than one woman and her children.
You know, it's going against what's technically natural to him to have more than one wife, what's technically embedded in his DNA. So my thing is, as opposed to just having baby daddies and baby mamas, why not just keep it real and, you know, be adults and all work together and as women be taken care of? You know what I'm saying? It ain't what you do, it's how you do it.
Like, I wasn't somebody who was like, ew, polygamy, no, not me. Like, I was very open to it because I do feel like as a woman, it's beneficial for us.
And I'm not saying everybody got to be poly, but I think that a lot of us would benefit from a healthy poly situation, and that our communities would actually be in a better position if we did have more fathers in homes with these children.
I actually did the research and learned that polygamy is an excellent option and paradigm for Black nation building. I couldn't really grasp the concept before because I was thinking from a selfish state of mind.